here we are today at the India Mela. I just want to know, how are you enjoying it?
I think it's fantastic. We didn't plan coming here, but we heard the music and the excitement, and we came down here and we saw all these beautiful women wearing saris and all these kids running around, and it was quite nice, really.
So what's the best you like here?
Well, I think the best is yet to come. I want to see the dancers. I've seen their costumes and their turbans.
You're looking for the guys who get wearing those turbans and come back on stage?
Well, I would like to see them perform. I mean, I
we wish you keep this spirit alive for years and years to come. Give it up for all the four girls here.
The India Mela, Sunday, August 17th. I just wanted to ask this, ladies and gentlemen, how are you enjoying it?
Good. We're enjoying it. We enjoyed the African one with the maringas. Maringas. That was awesome.
Yeah,
and we're here to see his daughter dance.
Oh. Yeah, my daughter's in the salsa group. She'll be dancing in a... sometime the next
sometime
half hour.
Sometime soon. Yeah, running a little behind schedule, I know
yeah,
that.
Not to worry.
So, if you had to see something changed in this event, what would that be?
Oh, gosh. I haven't been here before, and we just got here about 15 minutes ago, so it looks like a lot of fun.
We are at India Mela 2019, it's a Sunday afternoon, busy day here. I was here with Vikram Bawaj. So how are you enjoying it, Vikram?
Well, it's pretty good. You know, this event has been there for a long time and gets the community together. And Hardeep, you being the president, have done an awesome job this time of the year. Look at the vibe, look at the different colors here. Everybody's together, the food, the Sasin Tandoori is on board. Shane Punjab, Apna Virsa, as usual, have done a fantastic job.
Thank you so much. So if we have to change one thing, what would you recommend?
Well, the thing is, you put me on a spot. I would advertise a little bit more into the mainstream community, right? So you see the Indians here, but if the mainstream community, rather from the downtown, from the Oak Bay to the uplands are there, then you get the whole of Victoria involved in this event. This is a common community ground that everybody can come on this stage and do awesome things out here.
I'm actually considering thinking of changing the name to Victoria Mela.
Oh, that's you can obviously call it Victoria India Mela or India Victoria Mela. Don't get India out of Victoria, because then it becomes the other way around, right? Get India name involved anywhere else, and more cultures should be involved rather than doing only Bhangra, showing the Punjabi culture. Starting from Jammu Kashmir, that's the foremost northern state of India. Going back down to Kerala, you're like 27 states or 28 states, I'm not sure. But you get all these states, the more the states that gives the vibe of India.
Thank you very much, Vikram. Thanks a lot.
Thanks a lot.
India Mela 2019. This is Sunday. It's getting busy, as you can see. Here I am with the Apna Vursa team. Just want to ask these ladies how they're enjoying it. Srina, how's it going?
Perfect sunshiny day. It's great to see everybody out here from the community celebrating the Mela. We've been doing this Mela for at least the last 9 or 10 years, and it's one of our favorite events of the year. So glad to be here again.
So Amrita, what do you like the best for this Mela?
I think I like the diversity of the performers. It's really nice to see all different cultures come here and perform their cultures' dances. It's very great to see.
And what about you?
Yeah, no, it's great. It's great to see everyone coming together in the community. All the kids are excited to perform, and yeah, it's just great to get everyone together.
Did you have lunch here today? What did you eat?
Yes, I did. I eat chole bhature, I eat dosa, and the food was awesome, delicious. Everything is going good. Good cultural program, good gathering, and everybody is here, so it's good.
Thank you. And if I may have to ask you, is there anything you want to change? What would that be?
More time for Apna Versa to dance.
Yay! I can't really think of anything I'd like to change. I think it's going very well. It's very well organized.
Anything you guys want to change, ladies?
No, I think it's great. It's a great event, and everyone's out here enjoying, so it's great. Good job.
Yeah, same here. Everything is good. More cultures are coming out, so that's good.
Okay, and for Apna Versa time, you got it. Tell me how much you need. I'll give you a day. All right. Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot.
Welcome you all to India Mela, which we've been doing for the last 10 years. Please don't forget to visit all the stalls, the beautiful outfits, the jewelry, the henna, the food, representing north, south, east, west, the entire beautiful country, which is India.
Mela mailing anda, yaram mailing anda. Upenji, how's it going?
Good, going really good. Yeah, I really enjoyed it today. Yeah.
Ki changa lagya sab to bad mela is tonu?
Sab to bad ronak changi lagi, khana bhi theek hai, par hor variety chahiye hai, kyunki loki aake keh rahe sige mainu. Vaise theek hai, bahut entertainment to main to ghat hi dekho hai, par suni ja rahi hai.
ਅੱਛਾ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਕਿਹਾ ਵੀ ਖਾਣਾ ਮਤਲਬ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਵੀ ਵੈਰਾਈਟੀ ਹੋਰ ਚਾਹੀਦੀ ਆ ਤੇ ਤੁਹਾਡਾ ਸੋ ਦੈਟ ਵੁੱਡ ਪ੍ਰੋਬਬਲੀ ਵਨ ਬੀ ਵਨ ਥਿੰਗ ਵਿਚ ਯੂ ਲਾਈਕ ਟੂ ਚੇਂਜ
ਯਾ ਦੈਟ ਵੁੱਡ ਬੀ ਲਾਈਕ ਮੋਰ ਸਪਾਈਸੀਅਰ ਬਿਕਾਜ਼ ਪੀਪਲ ਵਰ ਸੇਇੰਗ ਟੂ ਮੀ ਓਕੇ ਦੇਰ ਇਜ਼ ਨਾਟ ਟੂ ਮਚ ਵੈਰਾਈਟੀ ਸੋ ਇਟਸ ਵੈਰੀ ਸਿੰਪਲ ਮੈਨਿਊ ਦਿਸ ਟਾਈਮ
ਓਕੇ ਦੈਟ ਪੁਆਇੰਟ ਨੋਟਡ ਵੀ ਵਿਲ ਮੇਕ ਸ਼ੋਰ ਨੈਕਸਟ ਟਾਈਮ ਵੀ ਵਿਲ ਡੂ ਸਮਥਿੰਗ ਡਿਫਰੈਂਟ ਥੈਂਕ ਯੂ ਵੈਰੀ ਮਚ
ਓਕੇ ਯੂ ਆਰ ਵੈਲਕਮ ਯਾ
Hello everyone, India Mela, seniors group here. I just want to ask them how they are enjoying it. And you, kiven chal reha?
Bahut vadhiya chal reha ajj, haan ji.
Yes, bahut enjoy kita. Haan ji,
bahut enjoy. Bahut acha si. Ajj bhi bahut acha si.
Bahut changi hai, tusi bhi
bahut changi ho, sanu bahut. Acha, jamane to si khana khada ithe ajj?
Bahut khada.
Haan ji, bahut
khada. Ki vadhiya lagya sab to?
ਡੋਸੇ ਖਾਧੇ
ਅਸੀਂ ਤੇ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਤਾਂ ਨਾਨ ਬੜੇ ਅੱਛੇ ਲੱਗੇ
ਮੈਂ ਫਿਸ਼ ਪਕੌੜੇ ਖਾਧੇ ਅੱਜ
ਠੀਕ ਆ ਫਿਰ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਚੀਜ਼ ਸਵਾਦ ਲੱਗੀ ਖਾਣੀ ਆ ਹੋਰ ਜੇ ਕੋਈ ਚੇਂਜ ਕਰਨਾ ਹੋਵੇ ਤਾਂ ਕੀ ਚੇਂਜ ਕਰਨਾ ਚਾਹੋਗੇ
ਐਡਵਰਟਾਈਜ਼ ਹੋਰ ਕਰੋ ਬਹੁਤ ਲੋਕ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਤਾਂ ਪਤਾ ਹੀ
ਨਹੀਂ ਐਤਕੀ ਸਟਾਲਸ ਬਹੁਤ ਘੱਟ ਹੋਈਆਂ
ਨਹੀਂ ਉਹਦੇ ਬਾਰੇ ਅਸੀਂ ਰਿਵਿਊ ਕਰਨਾ ਨਾ ਸਟਾਲ ਦਾ ਬਿਕੋਜ਼ ਆਪਾਂ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਹਰ ਸਾਲ ਜਿਵੇਂ ਕਰਦੇ ਰਹੇ ਹਾਂ ਉਹ 10 ਸਾਲ ਹੋ ਗਏ ਹੁਣ ਟਾਈਮ ਆ ਕੁਝ ਚੇਂਜ ਕਰੀਏ ਇਹਨੂੰ ਤੇ ਹੋਪਫੁਲੀ ਨੈਕਸਟ ਈਅਰ ਵਿਲ ਹੈਵ ਅ ਡਿਫਰੈਂਟ ਪਲਾਨ ਆਫ ਜਿਵੇਂ ਆਪਾਂ ਕਰਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਐਗਜ਼ੈਕਟਲੀ ਵੀ ਹੈਵ ਟੂ ਮੂਵ ਟੂ ਸਮਥਿੰਗ ਡਿਫਰੈਂਟ
ਵੈਰੀ ਗੁੱਡ
ਥੈਂਕ ਯੂ ਵੈਰੀ ਮਚ
ਇਟ ਇਜ਼ ਅ ਟ੍ਰਿਬਿਊਟ ਟੂ ਵਨ ਆਫ ਦ ਮੋਸਟ ਟੈਲੈਂਟਡ ਬਾਲੀਵੁੱਡ ਆਈਕਨਸ ਇਨ ਦ ਵਰਲਡ ਮਾਧੁਰੀ ਦੀਕਸ਼ਿਤ ਮਾਈ ਪਰਸਨਲ ਫੇਵਰਿਟ ਮਾਧੁਰੀ ਦੀਕਸ਼ਿਤ ਕਮਸ ਫਰਮ ਦ ਸੇਮ ਸਿਟੀ ਐਜ਼ ਮੀ she was born and raised in Vilepale which is close to Juhu in Bombay
India Mela 2019. This is our 10th one. Just want to ask these ladies and gentlemen, how are you liking it today?
Very, very fun.
Oh, we're having a great time. It's wonderful.
So what did you like the best in the Mela?
Well, the Burkina Faso marimba band was pretty cool. That was a lot.
And the Indian dancers and all the people around. It's just very friendly, very welcoming.
It's very multicultural.
Yeah.
I'm so glad that you're enjoying it. So if you had something to say about change something in this event for going forward, is there anything you feel that that should be changed?
I think a free butter chicken.
I will let City of Victoria know if they can sponsor us better. Okay. We'll probably go free on that one.
It was fabulous. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
From Africa to Canada, and to meet here and different international cultural, I think this is very great job, and to make together and all to culture for the people and different musicians.
It's multicultural. Everyone
works together.
This is futu. It's called Futu. That's what we call it in West Africa, Futu. It's very, very good, and it's really good. It's French fries, or you take it off the barbecue. You should try. It's very good. And it's very helpful.
Mamadou, thank you very much for coming today.
Thank you
so much. It's our honor to have you here.
Thank you.
And everyone, keep watching TENN TV. Thanks a lot, Penda. Thanks a lot.
Thank you so much.
So here we are, India Mela 2019. I'm going to ask these ladies, how are they enjoying it?
Wow. India 2019, India Mela is excellent. We are here from past 2 days. We are representing Victoria Immigrant and Refugee Center. And I enjoyed the face painting. I enjoyed the performance. I am really loving it here. Thank you.
What about you?
We're loving it. It's really fun. We get to interact with these little kids, painting their faces, doing some fundraising, and and selling some interesting artifacts. So yeah, it's so much fun. Yeah, thank you.
How are you liking, little
Good.
One?
Good.
What did you do?
You got your face painted?
Did you eat something?
No.
No? Come on.
Did you eat dosa?
Did you eat dosa?
No. I ride horses.
Oh, very nice.
So we had fun, And we clicked some pictures as well. So yeah.
Awesome. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Hello everyone, here we are at the India Mela 2019. I have the Vice President of India Canada Cultural Association, Daz Mahal, with me here. Just want to know, Daz, how are you enjoying it?
It's great. The whole board, and you have done a great job. All of us have done a great job on bringing this, and it has been fun weekend.
So what's the best thing you liked here?
Well, the entertainment, the food. It's kind of hard. There's so much, but definitely the food and the entertainment. It was great.
So if you had to change one thing in the Mela for next year, what would that be?
Well, I want more people to support us and come out, like come enjoy the culture and get a taste of India. I think that's the one thing. We really need to, you know, join hands with all the communities and get everybody out.
Did you have lunch here today?
I did, and I had dosa, and it was just yummy. And thank you, Sizzling Tandoor, for doing an amazing job and coming forward for this event.
Thanks a lot, Des.
And shining mood with smiling faces and rosy cheeks. And I was a young man when they were all doing all these bhangras and all many activities they have done. So I also thought I should speak few words to do me.
at the India Mela 2019. How are you doing?
Wow, very good. Last year, now.
Quite impressive. Mix total. Sir, you Indian which mix are aa rahe pehla African perform karke gaye. So vadhiya lagya. Haan ji, enjoy kar rahe hain pura. Mausam bhi vadhiya. So hopefully.
Khana kivein lagya?
Khana bahut vadhiya sega ji. Baba hona ta baki sare second slice wale sare da bahut vadhiya. Haan ji.
Je koi ek cheez change karni hove utthe ki ho sakdi hai thode saab na?
ਕੁਛ ਰეკਮੈਂਡ ਨਹੀਂ ਕਰ ਸਕਦੇ ਸਾਰਾ ਕੁਝ ਪਰਫੈਕਟ ਆ ਬਹੁਤ ਵਧੀਆ ਬਾਕੀ ਵੈਦਰ ਵੀ ਬਹੁਤ ਵਧੀਆ ਰਿਹਾ ਡੈਕੋਰੇਸ਼ਨਸ ਐਵਰੀਥਿੰਗ ਸਿਟਿੰਗ ਅਰੇਂਜਮੈਂਟਸ ਬਹੁਤ ਵਧੀਆ ਨੇ ਸਾਰਾ ਕੁਝ ਪਰਫੈਕਟ ਆਲ ਹਾਂਜੀ
ਥੈਂਕ ਯੂ ਸੋ ਮਚ ਫਾਈਨ ਥੈਂਕ ਯੂ
ਅਮੋਰ ਆਪਰੇ ਮੇਰੇ ਕੋਰਾਚੋ
Okay, here we are, the India Mela 2019, and I have the boys from Apnavarsa here. Just want to know, how are you enjoying it?
It's good, I love it, it's amazing.
So what's the best thing you like in this Mela?
I like how everyone's here, you know, our community's all together. It's events like these that keep our community together, and it's good, you know, everyone stays close.
What about you?
I like how we're spreading the culture to everybody around. I think that's a great thing to educate the community more about this event.
Awesome. And if you have to change one thing in this Mela or give us an opportunity to improve, what would that be?
I honestly wouldn't change anything. It's been great so far. It's fantastic.
Thank you. And what about you?
I'd want to see more Bhangra performances. We don't have as many as we used to anymore.
Because you guys don't do it. Hello Lalit, how are you doing today?
I'm doing good, sir. How are you doing?
Very good, very good. So how are you liking the Mela?
Mela is really good. People are still coming and I think the gathering is around 1,000 people. So looking good. Yeah.
Good. So what did you like the best in the Mela?
Best is our culture. We can show the culture to the other communities, to our kids. So they will aware of everything. They can see our cultural dance, food, authenticity, and all these things.
So, did you have lunch here today?
Yeah. Chole bhature? Yeah. Yeah.
Did you like it?
Yeah, delicious. Delicious.
Thank you so much. Ture na lamme a rukan de utte makhna dil jatti da ve tere bajo sakhna meri sokna te 2019. How are you guys enjoying it?
Good.
So, what did you like the best?
The performance.
Performance? So when are you guys performing?
Soon?
Soon?
Yeah.
Did you guys dance yesterday too?
Yes.
Did people cheer?
Yes.
Did you guys, are you guys having fun?
Yes.
Awesome. Wanna say apna, what are you going to say?
Versa.
Apna.
Versa.
Apna.
Versa.
Awesome. Thank you very much. And rest of them. And of course, thank you very much, Pindapaji, for covering TENN TV. Keep watching TENN TV, please. Thank you so much. The food is still there. Restaurant is still open. So don't forget to eat your dinner before you go. Hello, ji. Aage mele ch. Dasso ji ki ho reha mele ch.
Mele ch mela ta sanu Punjab yaad karata. Jidan ae lag reha si Punjab de vich fir rahe haan. Pure culture. I am loving it from last 10 years. Just enjoying it. Yeah.
Chatnu, sab to badhiya cheez ki lagdi ithe mele ch.
ਸਭ ਤੋਂ ਵਧੀਆ ਲੱਗ ਰਿਹਾ ਮਲਟੀਕਲਚਰਲ ਪ੍ਰੋਗਰਾਮ ਪੰਜਾਬੀ ਗਿੱਧਾ ਭੰਗੜਾ ਸਾਊਥ ਇੰਡੀਅਨ ਆਲ ਮਿਕਸਡ ਡਾਂਸ ਐਂਡ ਫੂਡ ਸਪੈਸ਼ਲੀ ਆਈ ਐਮ ਲਵਿੰਗ ਦ ਫੂਡ ਆਲਸੋ
ਫੇ ਕੀ ਖਾਦਾ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਫੂਡ ਚ ਅੱਜ
ਅੱਜ ਤਾਂ ਹਜੇ ਕੁਝ ਨਹੀਂ ਕਰਦਾ ਕੱਲ ਗੋਲਗੱਪੇ ਖਾਦੇ ਸੀ ਬਹੁਤ ਸਵਾਦ ਸੀ
ਛੋਲੇ ਭਟੂਰੇ ਟਰਾਈ ਕਰੋ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੇ
ਛੋਲੇ ਭਟੂਰੇ ਟਰਾਈ ਕਰਾਂਗੇ ਹਾਂਜੀ ਜ਼ਰੂਰ ਉਹ ਪੰਜਾਬ ਦੀਆਂ ਰੇੜੀਆਂ ਯਾਦ ਆ ਗਈਆਂ ਜਿੱਥੇ ਖਾਈਦਾ ਸੀ ਕਾਲਜ ਟਾਈਮ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਯਾ ਇੰਜੋਇੰਗ ਸੋ ਮੱਚ
ਥੈਂਕ ਯੂ ਸੋ ਮੱਚ ਜੀ
ਥੈਂਕ ਯੂ ਸੋ ਮੱਚ ਹਰਦੀਪ ਕਰੇਗਾ